So you have to dive off of that step over there.
Oh, is that what this is called?
Mm-hmm. Front porch.
So big for kids.
If an adult suddenly lost their balance.
Not too much wine and leaning on that branch.
It'd have to be one of those, hey guys, watch this.
It's like if you could like lost your balance.
There is a railing going to go here.
I know you guys are like huge on one of these really nice.
That rose carpet would look lovely in here. She's doing her big.
It would.
We went to Carolina the other day, and here we are. Mm-hmm. And they had this big warm carpet display, and it was all cream color, but it was a rose. And it was like, had like you could feel the layers, it would pop out behind it, but there the rose kind of popped out, and like,
cool.
Texture, and it was like all different colors of cream, so like plain color, but it was just so
neat.
So cool. Yeah, my mom was like, I'll buy this right now. I had some place to put it.
It's just one of those
big ones. I know, there's places to put it right now.
Yeah, it's just one of those.
I can get it later.
I buy this now. It's so cool.
Yeah.
Right,
otherwise it would have gone on.
Yeah,
it
would
have been.
The kitchen area. On the kitchen area, they have this desk. Then they have this eating area, informal little nook with some more storage. And this is the huge kitchen with pendant lights. Marble, I think it is. Another eat-in area.
Yeah, you definitely could.
I've been around the world and back today on the next showing.
Just like a butler's pantry?
Because he declined it.
Oh.
I think that's what it was originally. It was a butler's pantry. You see how
this could be a laundry room, maybe.
Mm-hmm. You could make it an upstairs laundry room, but you have to do all the... Do you have the light on?
That goes to the garage.